Oh, Joy,
That's
so many different emotions, shock, sadness. Listen, I fled communism. I've seen this before. I never thought I would see it in the United States of America. And I was so struck by the irony that Republicans, pro-Trump Republicans, have spent months telling us Democrats would turn America into Venezuela. Instead, it is Donald Trump who has turned America into Venezuela, a place where dictators try to perpetuate themselves in power by using mobs to threaten and attack their opponents. And Joy, I have got to say this, I'm livid. I am livid at all of those Republicans who have spent 4 years enabling, normalizing, legitimizing, emboldening Donald Trump, and who all of a sudden have woken up from their four-year fever. You're not going to erase in 4 days what you have done in 4 years. They knew exactly who he was because they've told us. We've got the video. Lindsey Graham knew who he was, and Ted Cruz knew who he was, and Marco Rubio knew who he was. All of them looked the other way and played stupid and were accomplices because they liked his Cuba policy, or because he moved the embassy in Israel, or because they liked his abortion policy, or his judicial nominations. And they were willing to look the other way and embrace and legitimize a criminal, a person who is a deranged madman who has threatened the national security and social fiber of America so that they could get the little bones that he threw at them and that they wanted. They don't get to rewrite history. They were on the wrong side of history, and they have been attacking mercilessly. Republicans like Mitt Romney, Republicans like my husband, like myself, for 4 years, telling us that we compromised, that we were sellouts. No, you sold your souls out. You sold your souls out to support a criminal, and you're going to have to live with that. You are going to have to live with that the rest of your lives. There is nothing you're going to say in the next 13 days that's going to erase what's happened in the 4 years. Just imagine what would have happened if they had voted to impeach him instead of what they did, or if they had resigned after Charlottesville instead of waiting till now, 13 days before. So you know what, guys?
Well, yeah.
You own this. You own this just as much as Donald Trump does.